got your back.
There you go.
not a curse. You made a deal with the devil. Here, you have it.
Well, it looks like you're the captain now. Captain Mitchell.
It's been 3 years since the Seven-Hour War. There are no more countries, only territories where they once were, all the governments having been replaced by one, the Combine. The alien Combine Empire had enslaved humanity, put in place a puppet leader, Dr. Breen, and then started siphoning the Earth's resources. Shorelines fell, exposing the seabed. The remaining humans were gathered in cities, the world outside of such areas filled with wildlife native to other worlds, making the exteriors of cities dangerous. Facilities like Nova Prospect were opened, their goal being to modify humans, erase their memories, and assimilate them into their armies. While some humans were conscripted into service, others volunteered, either for preferred treatment, better living conditions, or personal reasons. Thus, the Civil Protection Branch of the Combine Overwatch was formed, Earth's so-called police. The Combine Overwatch was an impressive force to be reckoned with, but an exploit was found. They had immense power over the air, and even more on land, but they lacked naval capabilities due to their overall goal of draining that resource. Until that happened, we needed a way to defend our ship from their air superiority, and for that, we needed to go to City 9, otherwise known as New Alaska.
Thank you. Thank you.